first day of the month of December, in an early year of a decade not too long before our own, the human race encountered a deadly threat to its very existence. And this terrifying enemy surfaced, as such enemies often do, in a seemingly most innocent and unlikely